Mayday, mayday, mayday. Shamrock 1-2 Golf. Engine failure. Climbing straight ahead. Stand by.
Godzinka NR 1 Delta Tango Radar Contact Clear Bavok 3 Delta Arrival Pro After Bavok Proceed Direct to Kilo Tango 523 Information Kilo.
Proceeding Kilo Tango 523 After Bavok Bavok 3 Delta Information Kilo Ryanair 1 Delta.
NR 1 Delta Tango, descend flight level 100.
Descend flight level 100, Ryanair 1 Delta.
NR 1 Delta Tango, there is snow removal in Katowice. We expect 15 minutes delay. Your expected approach time will be approximately 52, so we'll reduce to minimum clean speed.
Reducing minimum clean speed and information copy, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, continue descend altitude 6,000 feet, QNH 9 and 9 and 7.
26,000 feet, QNH 9 and 9 and 7, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, after Kilo Tango 523, continue standard arrival.
After Kilo Tango 523, standard arrival, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, continue descend altitude 4,000 feet and if able to lose altitude, after Kilo Tango 523 direct dosis. Advise if need to extend.
Copy that, we will check and descend flight error correction. 4,000 feet, QNH 9 and 9 and 7, and Kilo Tango 523 to positive direct, if able, will advise. Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, estimated surface friction in Katowice is 4, 4 and 4, and runway is covered in 100% by wet snow.
Okay, copy that, and we're proceeding to Kilo Tango 524, turning left to Dovish in 2 miles, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
That's copied and approved, you are cleared for ILS approach runway 27, report established.
Cleared ILS approach runway 27, report established, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango. Thanks, Krakow, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, established ILS 27.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, contact Katowice Tower 129.255. Thank you, bye-bye.
129.255, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, thank you, bye-bye.
Tower from Eurotran 5917.
Yes, sir.
Is still heavy snow?
Yes, sir, still heavy snow.
What's the visibility?
Visibility, touch zone 1,200 meters, RVR more than 2,000 meters.
Copy.
Katowice Tower, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, establish ILS 27.
Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, Katowice Tower, hello. Wind 210 degrees 18 knots, maximum 21 knots. Runway 27 feet land, after landing, expect Lima.
After landing, expect Lima and click land runway 27, Ryanair 1 Delta Tango.
Dobry wieczór, lot 87, Mike Radar, contact directosis, descend flight level 100, information tango.
Directosis, information 100, information tango, lot 87, Mike.
Ryanair 1, Delta Tango, Lima, Hotel, Bravo, Echo, behind Pomika, taxi stand number 21, dzięki za pomoc.
Lima Hotel Bravo Echo and behind the follow me car, stand 21 runner, 1 Delta Tango, thank you, Brown.
And report runway vacated.
Call when runway vacated, runner, 1 Delta Tango.
87 Mike, cleared ILS approach runway 27, report established.
Yeah, runway 27, report established, 87 Mike.
Tower, we missed Lima. It's slippery, can we get tug, please?
Say again?
Yeah, we just missed Lima because of the runway conditions, so can we get a tug to push us back?
Confirm you skidded the runway?
Yes, no, we are on the runway, so the runway is not vacated. We missed Lima, we request a push to come and push us back onto the runway so we can take leave.
Roger.
87 Mike, I cancel approach clearance. There is a blocked runway in Katowice, so maintain altitude 5,000 feet and expect delay. I will keep you advised.
5,000. Sorry, 87 Mike. What is the delay time and the reason?
There is a runway blocked in Katowice. I will advise you in a moment.
Okay, so hold over Katowice or?
Continue present heading. I will let you know in a moment.
Present heading, sorry, very much.
And Tower Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, just confirm a tug is on its way.
Thanks. Ryanair 1 Delta Tango, expect pushback, I think, in 5 minutes maybe.
Okay, thank you.
87 Mike, the runway is blocked due to by preceding landing traffic. They need the tow car to remove that plane from the runway, so I will advise you how long will be the delay.
Copy.
87 Mike, turn left, proceed to Tolis. Correction, proceed to Pablo.
Turn right, left, and say the point.
Proceed to Pablo to join the published holding over Pablo.
Okay, to
Pablo, this is the mic. Ryanair 1, Delta Tango,
Pavista. Go ahead.
Let me know how long do you need to be pushed back.
Copy, if you know anything from the dispatcher, we call you, okay?
Okay.
Where are you from? 5917.
Good, sir.
Do you have any idea any estimate for the Ryanair to vacate the runway, please?
It's estimated in maybe 10 minutes.
Thank you.
It's 7 Mike and contact 482. They are trying to arrange the push car. And we don't know how long this will take. Lot 87 Mike, do you request to climb?
Copy. Lot 87 Mike, request to climb for the 100. There will be no decline.
Lot 87 Mike, Rogers, climb flight level 100.
Copy the 100, Lot 87 Mike. Approach Lot 87 Mike, request to climb 140.
Lot 87 Mike, Roger, climb flight level 140.
140, 87 Mike.
87 Mike and contract 482. Delay in Katowice will be approximately 20 miles. The minutes, sorry.
Okay, 20 minutes, Lot 87 Mike, thank you.
And let's copy the contract 482.
Lot 87 Mike and contract 482, there are some problems with pushing the aircraft that blocked the runway back on the runway, so delay at the moment is undetermined.
Copy, 87.
When ready, report intentions.
So, from contract 482, we're able to hold for approximately 15 minutes more, and then we'll need to divert back to Cologne.
Roger, standing by for your decision. If anything will be known, I'll advise.
Roger.
We wait 10 minutes, 87 Mike.
Lot 87 Mike, and the intentions after that?
That's all, 87 Mike.
Thank you.
Ryanair aircraft from Eurotrans. That's all from Eurotrans 5917.
Eurotrans 5917, Katowice Tower, go ahead.
Hello again, sorry to bother you. We're just trying to be a bit ahead here with the, all the de-icing. Would you be any guess when Ryanair will be off the runway?
I will ask, stand by a moment, please.
Thank you.
Lot 87 Mike and contract 482, I have just received information that the situation may take about an hour from now.
Copy to 87 Mike.
Let's copy to contract 482.
Eurotrans 5917.
Where?
Unfortunately, bad news. There is very slippery and pushback cannot tow this aircraft back. So the duty officer told me that it may last even 1 hour.
Okay. Thank you for the information, Eurotrans 5917. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Katowice Wieża, 87 Mike.
Lot 87 Mike, Katowice Wieża. Dobry wieczór.
Dobry wieczór. Jak tam postępy z uprzątaniem?
No niestety kiepsko, dlatego że tam jest miękko i ślisko i pushback się nie ma po prostu oparcia i nie jest w stanie wyciągnąć tego samolotu i najpierw muszą tam utwardzić i dopiero będą mogli coś działać i dyżurny ocenia to na jakąś godzinę.
Dobra, a on gdzieś tam coś patrzy, czy jak w Nowembra razie to gdzieś tam wyleciał?
Przejechał Limę i są dwie wersje. Pilot twierdzi, że warunki na pasie dyżurny, że po prostu minął tą Limę. Także no ja nie jestem w stanie tutaj stwierdzić, dlatego że padał też gęsty śnieg i kolega, który akurat siedział na stanowisku, mówi, że nie widział, bo po prostu takie warunki były.
Dobra, dzięki. Wy jesteście całą dobę czynni?
Oczywiście. Eurotrans 5917, Katowice Tower.
Go ahead.
The duty officer have just issued a notam that the airfield is closed 1 hour.
Okay, copy. Thanks for the info. Do you know if it's at least 1 hour or can the airport be closed for a longer period?
It may be longer, but NOTAM is for 1 hour, so if I have any news, I will call you.
Thank you very much.
Kraków approach, lot 87 Mike.
Lot 87 Mike, go ahead.
We go to Atenaid, Warszawa, request climb 1 night. And direct contact with the Logda.
Lot 87 Mike, roger, proceed, Logda, climb flight level 190.
Very close up, climb 1.
Contact 482, for further instructions and further routing, contact Prague Radar, 127.825. Thank you very much.
127.825 for contact 482, and thank you for your help as well. Clear, Dash.
Lot 87 Mike, kontakt Warszawa, radar 125.450, dziękuję bardzo.
125.450, my również dziękujemy i fajnego wieczoru. Lot 87 Mike.
Katowice, Wizer 1168.
Wizer 1168, Katowice Tower, dobry wieczór.
Możemy prosić o informację, jaka jest szansa i w jakim czasie otwarcie baza w Katowice?
No to mamy do pełnej, ale to prawdopodobnie się przedłuży, dlatego że był problem z terenem, tam było bardzo ślisko i pushback nie mógł tego samolotu wyciągnąć. Teraz oni już są podobno gotowi do działania, ale czekają jeszcze na oficjalne instrukcje od Ryanaira z Dublina, także mam na ten moment informację od dyżurnego, że do 15 minut mają mieć odpowiedź z Dublina.
Dobrze, to dziękuję. To dziękuję.
Proszę. Proszę powtórzyć?
Takie pytanie. pytanie, czy ten samolot jest na pasie, na utwardzonym czymś, czy jest poza pasem i dopiero za 15 minut zaczną go wyciągać poza pasem, bo jeśli tak, to niestety paliwo nam nie pozwala na dłuższe oczekiwanie.
On jest prawdopodobnie częściowo poza pasem. Proszę zaczekać chwileczkę, ja jeszcze zapytam dyżurnego i dam odpowiedź, dobrze?
Okej, dziękuję. Mamy, ponieważ mamy około pół godziny holdingu, ale jeśli jest poza pasem, to nie ma szans, żeby go wyciągnąć w takim czasie.
Zaraz odpowiem. Wizer 1168, Katowice wieża.
Na 5.
No dyżurny twierdzi, że w ciągu 15 minut na pewno nie dadzą rady.
Okej, dobrze, to z zadzwoniem do Krakowa spytamy tam o warunki i dziękuję na chwilę obecną.
Dzięki.
Mayday, 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 Shamrock 1-2 Gulf, engine failure.